This has gotta be Eggman's base. Just the way we like it.
Cool!
All right, let me take point.
Here's your next mission. Retrieve the terminal station
Okay, here we are, part 4 of my Team Chaotix playthrough in Sonic Heroes. It's basically a get to the goal mission. I guess, I don't remember what it was, but it sounds like it, so... Yeah, we're just following the rails for now, over a giant bottomless pit. Oh, no. Oh. I really don't like the Chaotix version of this stage. The main gimmick is that you have to shift the rails. That's gonna be constantly the case. And I just don't like it. I don't like jumping up and down over these bottomless pits. And also, the rail mechanics, I hate them. Look at this. They're so unreliable. Even though I'm leaning the right way, it doesn't work. Never managed to get it to work.
Bad guys!
Ready to return.
Destroy the rail.
They must be really desperate.
Spirits unite.
Sorry if I'm not speaking too much. I just hate the stage. Constantly have to concentrate and stuff so you don't mess up with a single mistake. It's just I don't like Rail Canyon and Bullet Station. What can I say? I thought it was a good idea to put unreliable rails on top of giant bottomless pits. Look at this. I jumped two rails instead of one. So unreliable. Ugh. Jesus. Okay, let's get rid of that first. Then open the boxes. Then switch to Charmy. And Charmy uses her bee sting if she's alone. She's never alone though. I'm not even sure if we needed the switches. I'm pretty sure Espio can walk through the lasers and then the team can just teleport to him. I probably should have done that instead. I hate this part. This part always screws me over with its balancing. I have no idea what's the right balance here is. I try to lean inside, but it never works. I try not to lean anywhere and it still doesn't work. So screw that part. Screw all of Rail Canyon. I hate this. Ugh. So much rent. Okay. This is the part where you really need to be careful. There's a fucking train. You have to take care of these guys and unlock the boxes or something, then find the switches that should be around here somewhere. Yep, here is one. But I'm pretty sure there is two of them, so we'll see. And you'll never know if you don't stop here to explore. Yep, I need to find one more. Okay, let's jump. Do I? I'm always confused at this part. Okay, here it is. Okay, you have to take care of that rhino so the thing actually opens. There we go. We should be done. Okay then. I'll just jump over it. Just screw these switches. Screw this stage. There we go. And the next one, Bullet Station, is not any less frustrating than this one. You'll see.
Impossible feat! Ultimate ninja power.
Okay, so what we need to do is we need to find those capsules and destroy 30 of them. Ugh, 30 is way too much. They're basically scattered around everywhere in the stage. You have to go around, find where they are, destroy them. And go a little bit to the side. I'm pretty sure there are more than 30 in the stage, so it's not a huge deal, like, let's say, kill every single enemy in the stage, but it's still quite annoying. I mean, does it really have a purpose? Just let me go through the stage as usual. Why these kind of stuff? Is there any of them down here? Doesn't seem to be. Now we're kind of stuck here. Okay, what do I do now? Oh, found one. Okay, so the good thing is the amount of capsules you destroy does not reset. As you can see, I destroyed that even after picking up the checkpoint and it's still destroyed. Let's just be done with the stage. And the boss battle is gonna be frustrating as well. I don't like the boss battle of the stage. This is just the ultimate frustration. This is what this zone is.
I wonder if we can use that pole to go up.
Yeah, we can, Charmy. What did you think of that?
Okay.
Let's go! Okay.
I'll take the lead!
Proceed with caution and be careful not to fall.
Here we go!
Anytime you're ready!
I'll take the lead!
Not bad!
What's the matter? You're not winning!
This has to be the giant cannon's internal mechanism.
Alright! This was fun!
Don't touch anything, Chami!
Run!
Hey, it's moving!
I wonder where this cannon is going to take us.
We'll find out shortly. Gap! Gap!
Whoa, roll up!
Gap! Gap!
It shot us quite a distance.
Oh, I hate that one. Hey, come on, we need 13 more. I'm not gonna take a shortcut there, just follow the rails. Okay, here's one, here's two. Let's not die a stupid death. There's a key, but I don't want the key, so just destroy the thing and move on. Hey, just 9 more. Come on, we can do it. We're almost there! I'm starting to think there actually might be just 30 of those containers in the stage. In which case, you might get screwed if you miss one. No, I'm gonna fall. Come on. Yes! Made it!
Must be the train's engine core.
I was pretty sure I was gonna die there. Had no flight energy left. I had no way of seeing the thing. Okay, just need 5 more.
Each time a bobsled takes on damage, one character is thrown off the bobsled. Speed decreases if I'm thrown off, and if Charmy falls off, the bobsled won't be able to jump.
Okay, 3 more, almost there. Come on, Chaotix. Jesus Christ. Well, SPO's gone. Okay, just 2 more. Please, don't die. 1, 2, done!
Mission complete.
Done! The most frustrating stage is gone. Now it's just the boss battle.
No complaints!
That
must be...
What do we do now?
Secret weapons must be aboard that ship. Destroy it before it reaches the canyon.
Piece of cake!
Pretty old cannon! Open fire!
It says destroy it before it reaches the canyon, but there is not actually a time limit. It's just the same boss battle. So I wouldn't really hold it against you if you decide not to watch any further. But there's a cutscene at the end, so you might want to skip forward to that and watch it instead. And if you're kind enough to actually watch through this, I'm really glad, so thank you. Anyway, if you enjoyed this episode, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe for... No. Subscribe for more Sonic Heroes playthroughs and many other games. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one.
Target destroyed.
Good job, boys. Guess that Eggman was a fake after all.
Of course it was.
Oh?
Listen carefully. There's a jungle just to the north of here. Go there immediately.
Got it.
You know what? Our client sure seems to know a lot about this Dr. Eggman guy.
Definitely an agent. A relative, perhaps.
Strangely enough, I had the same weird feeling about our client's real identity. It could be you-know-who.
Hey!
must come down.